picked up that blade I found.
Good. How's it going?
Bad. If you're listening to this, you work for Abstergo, and I'm dead. Do me a favor, and make sure Sophia Rickin hears it. My dream was to work on the Animus project. I waited 12 years. Waiting got me nowhere. So I built an Animus that lets me access anyone's memories, even ancestors not my own. I even witnessed the origins of the Assassins. Artifacts, tombs that were supposed to be stuff of legend, I found them. By killing me, you've lost all this knowledge.
I understand why you thought I had to die. But did you have to kill my best friend? What is she? Oh, Habibti. I should have listened to you.
What about Raho?
Otifles, what is this? You will lose everything.
I know. I am useless to anyone right now.
Then stop being useless. Be angry. Pick up your sword and start fighting.
I hung up my sword years ago. I only got involved because Apollodorus practically demanded it. It was all written by some grave conspiracy. Now Shadi is dead.
Something big is happening. You were right to try to help.
I was stupid. I did not want to do it. Cannot insist, said it was our duty. If I had not listened to her, Shadi, I would still live. She will be up ahead. We built a shrine by the water. Shadia loves the water. We feed the fish before supper. I mean, she did. We used to.
Henut, it is good to see you. Henut?
My husband. We must shake off our grief.
Why did we not just kill that Egyptian cow?
Oh, don't.
That's it.
Thank you.
again. But Akher Shesheni.
Maisonos Afrosinis.
Security for all! Culture for all!
Everyone! Be careful!